This man was sued by his wife for divorce. The judge read the defense statement and asked in public.
Est-ce que le mariage a été consommé ce soir-là?
Zbigniew was breathing heavily and his eyes were averted. The answer to this question was so difficult to say, but he had to answer it. He loved his wife, Julie, and didn't want to lose her, so he had to explain himself in a desperate way.
Dopiero potem.
Ce n'est qu'après.
Przestaliśmy się kochać tuż przed ślubem. To znaczy ja przestałem móc. Ale to przejściowe.